I have to tell you, this now gives me enormous pleasure. I've got a pal who's going to come on and help me with the next song. So could you please give a huge Robert Burns country welcome to Patti Smith.
Thank you. I'm very honored to be here. I read this poem, and when I started to read it aloud, instead of words, music came to me. I couldn't speak it. It just came out of my mouth as a song.
Gently, sweet Afton, among thy green braes. Flow gently, I'll sing thee a song in thy praise. My Mary's asleep by the murmuring stream. Flow gently, sweet Afton, disturb not her dream. Thou stock dove whose echo resounds through the glen, ye wild whistling blackbirds in yon thorny den, thou crested lapwing, thy screaming forbear, I charge not disturb my slumbering fair.
Lofty, sweet Afton, thy neighboring hills, far marked with the courses of clear winding rills, there daily I wander as noon rises high, my flocks and my Mary's sweet caught in my eye. How pleasant thy banks and green valleys below, where wild in the woodlands the primroses blow, there oft as mild evening sweeps over the lea, the sweet-scented birches, my Mary and me.
The crystal stream, Afton, how lovely it glides, and winds by the cot where my Mary resides. How wanton thy waters her snowy feet lave, as gather and flowers she stems thy clear wave.
Gently, sweet Afton.